want to give you guys a quick idea of why I picked this place and why I strongly recommend anyone coming to Bangkok, specifically to go to Rajadamnern, should stay at that hotel. I'm gonna walk to Rajadamnern right now, even though there's nothing going on there right now. But I just want to, again, give all my fellow Falang that are Muay Thai fanatics an idea of just how convenient of a location it is. Thankfully, it's Sunday and the traffic isn't as bad. Every other day that I've walked down the street, it's been insane in both ways. I never noticed this little cafe here before. I'll probably stop in on my way back. Intersection is pretty nuts. The departed team, sad. Rajadamnern Knock Road. Several government buildings. And voila, I'm here. Just like I said, less than a 5-minute walk. And one of the most historic venues of all Muay Thai. Wham!